Here with Richard Sididi, aka Jada Power. Maybe you can just tell us how's the game for you, Impala versus Cabras.
It was an interesting game, being a knockout.
Yeah.
Whoever kicks off on the right note technically wins the game, and I'm happy how the team was focused on execution. That was a key focus for us. We kept playing as a unit and being departmentals and territorials won us the game.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes. And for you going forward, what are the boxes that you guys might want to tick going into the also the playoffs or just the finals?
Next on, one game at a time. We focusing on the semis, playing KCB at Waraka, and on these weather conditions, we would mostly focus on the territorial plays, and we also have to do units. It will be a tight game, I believe so, but I'm sure it will be anybody's game, but we are going there all out. We lost the previous weekend to KCB on the runoff, and we really paged on hitting them off this, being the defending champions. That's behind us. It's anyone's game. We are going for it. Yeah.
And for guys who might not know you, maybe you can just tell them about your rugby history, from where you started rugby to right now where you are.
It's been an awesome journey. I'm proud I started my rugby at St. Mary's School of Yala, and from there I went to Kisumu RFC for 8 years. That has been my home anytime, any day. I'm proud to be an alumni of that particular city. Thereof, coming to Impala through a short stint at the Flood is for me machine, and it's been an awesome stretch being here for a couple of years as well. I've been a utility back on the club plays, but in my high school I was a forward, but technically a prop. Yes.
And you've also been at one time part of the national team setup. Maybe you can also just speak about that.
The national team have been called up and several times, but I haven't gotten the notch to put on the jersey. I've been playing on the fringes for Kenya Sevens for a couple of years. But I believe when that time comes up, I believe I'm young enough. I'm still going for it. If things open up, good for me. If not, still focused on playing rugby. This is a sport, a wonderful sport, and it brings guys together.
Okay.
I'm awesome for having played for Impala. It's awesome.
Okay.
Yes.
And maybe you can just tell guys, maybe what do you do when you're not on the pitch, or just what are your other interests apart from rugby?
Other than rugby, I'm an IT professional. All through, for a couple of years, I've been an IT specialist, focusing on giving IT solutions, focusing on giving remedies to users and systems, applications, and all through the platforms in IT systems.
Okay.
Yes.
So, should they want your services, how can they get in touch with you?
They can hit me through my social media. I'm quite active on Twitter, by the name Speed Things, at Sididi Akoth. That would be the awesome reach. Or they can reach me through my contacts over on Facebook, Sididi Real Jada Power, as well as you can reach me on my email, sididi.richard@gmail.com. Yes.
And what's the parting shot for your fans, and any parting shot that you have?
For the fans, you are just marvelous. The fans always make us going forward every time and again. There is no way out to play this game other than for the fans. Their support has been marvelous. They keep us going every step, every inch. They've been with us, and we give them the praise. They are just awesome guys. Yes.
Maybe the last the Impala coming onto the pitch right now, and we are facing Queens. What's your predictions of the finals?
This is a dub. Resolution Impala Sarasota stops any day.
Yes.
I am for them.
Yes.
The Queen must die.
The Queen must die.
Awesome. The Queen has to die.
Okay.
Any day. Yes.
Okay, that has been Jada Power. Cheers and thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.
Thank you.